Hello guys, welcome back to my videos, and today we are going to learn about Roman numbers. So you know what a Roman number is? Roman number is like M-I-L-C. So all of the Roman numbers are like alphabetical order. So let's start. So today I am going to tell you how we know which number is 100. So actually, I'm going to just tell you the. So, let's start. So, I is 1. 2 times I is 2. And 3 times I is 3. And one more thing. If 4 will come, yeah, but it will not be 4 times I. It will be IV 4, and 5 is very simple, it's just V. Do you know why I1 is 4? Because V is 5, and if I is 1, and do you know why? Because we have to minus the number 5 minus, then it will be 4. So let's start, move on. So now we are going to plus the number, and we don't have to minus the number like this. We are going to write like this. Not like this. This will not come first now, or it will be minus. If this will come first, then it will be plus. So VI is 6, and V 2 times I is 7. V 3 times I is equal to 8. And also one more thing, do you know which number is x? X is number 10, and we need to minus, then it will be 9. So it's like this, because it actually, we don't minus 1, we also minus like more numbers like V, 1 and all of the numbers. We also minus it, like different numbers also be minus from each other number. So now the next number is 10 is x. Then again we need to just repeat all the way to 20. We need to repeat again, yeah, but we don't need to repeat again, because actually we're going to do it like 10, 20, 30, 40. So x is 10, and then x 2 times is 20, because we're plusing. And x 3 times is 30. And again 40 will not come like this, so it will be XL. So do you know L is 50 number, and X is 10, then we need to minus again, then it is 50 minus 10, 40. So it's like this. So X will come first. That L will come last. Then it equals 40. Now let us see which number will be L. So L will be 50. And so I already write in 40 here, it's XL. And the next one, and 60 will be LX. is equal to 60. And 70 will be L X. X is equal to 70. And 80 will be L X. X and X is equal to 80. I'm going to tell you number 90. So number 90 is X C. You know why? Because C is the number 100, and 10 minus 100 is equal to 90. Now C is 100. And so 200 is CC equal to 200. And 300 is simple. CC and C is equal to 300. And so this is done. Yeah, but there will not be 4. There will not be 4 C's to make 400. There will be C minus D. So D is, wait a minute. So D is the number 500, and if you minus 100, then it will be 400. And simple 500 is D. But so 600 is D and C. So now we are plusing equal to 600. So we are plusing D and C. So the next one, 700, is again easy. It's D, C and C equal to 700. And now again 800 is also easy. It's just D, C, C and C equal to 800. And now the different number is 900. So 900 will be C and M. C and M is 900. So you know why it's C and M? So M is the number for 1000. So again M is 1000. So again M is 1000. And also one more thing, Z is super big. So I will tell you Z number in my next video of Roman numbers. So and M is 1000. M D is 1500. So bye bye guys. I'm going to teach you which number is the number in the next video. So and also one more thing, V. Wait a minute. So V. Do you know which number is V if we put a line on it? So if we put a line on V, it will be 5000. So it will be 5. And if we put another line and if we put two lines on V, then it will be, and if we put another line, then it will be 5 million. यल। कम विथ 6 zeros एंड इफ यू पुट अनदर लाइन ऑन इट देन इट विल बी 5 billion। So it will be 5 billion. So it will be 3 zeros in each place. So it's 9 zeros. So goodbye guys. In my next video, I will tell you what is Zen number and what will happen if you put 10 lines on V. So goodbye guys, bye!